Thank you, Barnwell Ramsey and RN Smooth and Curly.